When I was a teenager, I lived in a galaxy far, far away, with a huge segregation of males and females. No internet, no Facebook, no cell phone. I mastered the best way on how not to get a date. The boys' school was farther from the girls' one, but there was a point where we crossed paths with each other on the way home. It was my first year in high school. I had a mentor who was a senior. He told me when a girl passes by, I would need to smile at her. If she smiled me back, it meant I could approach her and ask her out. For the next couple of months, I did exactly what he told me. I would smile at girls, but they would frown at me. I went back to my mentor and told him that his advice didn't work. He told me the problem was my age. Girls didn't like to go out with a 15-year-old teenager. I freaked out. I figured out that my mentor sucked. I had to find my own way. I created a mastermind group with my friend on how to find a girlfriend. Suddenly, I had a eureka moment. I came up with my masterpiece strategy, mass marketing myself. I asked my friend to bring some blank paper. We cut them into pieces. We had hundreds of pieces of paper. We wrote down our names and phone number on each one. We were ready for mass marketing. We had a hard working day. At any occasion that we had, we slipped our numbers into all the girls' bags that we passed by. At the end of the day, I was a hell of a number thrower. As we finished the physical part of the project, when I got back home, I camped next to our home phone and got ready for the mental part of the project. I stayed next to our home phone for days and days, but no one ever called. I was not even 16 yet, and I had already failed two projects. When I moved to Canada, I tried to follow the smile strategy one more time. Surprisingly, whenever I smiled at ladies, they smiled back at me. I told myself, that was it. I should have come to Canada sooner. After a while, I found out that the smile strategy sucked again. I received a lot of smiles, but no girlfriends. Some even called me the smiley guy. A couple of months later, I joined Toastmasters, and I met a very helpful mentor. Ralph Smedley once said, no one is closer to you than your mentor. I went to my mentor, Joe Little, and asked him, Joe, what's wrong? I get a lot of smiles, but no girlfriends. Here, everyone responds to a smile with a smile. It doesn't mean that you are going to get lucky. So what shall I do? You're my mentor, help me. I can't help you with that. I'm supposed to help you with your speeches. Joe, please! Okay, search plenty of fish on the internet. What shall I do with it? Just take a photo of yourself with a fish and send hi to all potential girlfriends. I got back to mass marketing again, but this time in a digital way, less physical work. Normally in marketing they say, to ask 100 people, and you would get at least one positive response. So I decided to send out 1,000 messages. I figured I would get at least 100 responses of potential girlfriends. Out of all those messages that I sent, I received only one reply. Nonetheless, I was so happy. I started chatting with her enthusiastically. She soon became the love of my life. From day one, I asked her repeatedly that we should meet, but she told me that she needed time for us to get to know each other. Finally, after 6 months of chatting, every day for an hour, she agreed to meet. But she told me that I needed to know a secret. She told me she was a man who had signed up on plenty of fish as a woman to find the strategies how to be more of a ladies man. His name was Vitaly. Ladies and gentlemen, after 32 years of living on both sides of this planet, I can attest that the dating strategies that my mentors at high school and Toastmaster taught me are not working. I'd better get back to the traditional face-to-face strategies, where there will be no misleading advice from Joel Liddell and no catfish by the name of Vitaly. Helen?
Last time I said hell no. This time this one will say hell no.
Jai?
No!
That was your rejection.
Ask Coco.
Coco
will say yes, she was the first lady.
Vitaly?
Sure.